Thank you po, Direk. My question is related to the online audition. Does it lessen the steps in getting into the final stage or
yung registration po ba yung sinasabi?
Yung online audition
is really for a global. So far yun ang plano namin, mas global yun because physically it's very hard for them to come over. Okay. Yung online registration, yes, it will simplify the audition process only in the queuing. Mm. At least hindi ka pila ng kasi depende sa timing ng dating mo. Minsan, 3,000 na yung nasa unahan mo, tatagal yung paghihintay mo. Okay? Mm. Pag nag-online, nag-register ka online, you're given an appointment time. So you come at 8, I think we start at 8. 7 by the hour may appointment ka. So mas sigurado ka na hindi ka maghihintay ng mahaba. Although may advantage din yung falling in line kasi we've realized that we're actually creating a community. When you're in the line, you're able to make friends as well. So that's a totally different experience. Nag-craft kami ng isang audition experience na hindi masasayang araw mo pag nag-decide kang sumali sa StarHunt. It's not a losing proposition. Dati kasi parang pag audition, di ba, win-lose, di ba, parang uwi kang luhaan. Ayaw namin mangyari yon. Gusto namin, pag pumunta ka sa StarHunt, it's a win-win for you. You may not have gotten to the final cut, but you will gain something else. You'll be able to learn something about yourself. You'll probably get free workshops on the spot. You'll get to see your artists, you'll get to make friends. So maraming benefits din. Yung para ka nag-attend ng summer camp pag nag-audition ka. So we'll make sure that it's a memorable experience. It's not something na reject, mare-reject ako. Huwag mong isipin mare-reject ka. Isipin mo may experience kang mararanasan sa araw na yun.
Sa tinagal-tagal na po ng inyong ng reality show, paano niyo po na co-contain yung pasensya na araw-araw the same na mayroon kayong audition tapos merong halos pare-parehas, tas it's hard to break people's hearts and turn them down.
I will admit I was very heartless in the beginning of my auditioning because my objective at the time was I just need to choose kung sino bagay. There was really the first couple of years of auditioning after PBB. When I started PBB, the first season of PBB, we just auditioned about 100 plus because they didn't know the program. Nung pagkatapos ng season 1, nag-celebrity kami, so that was really just scouting. When we launched Kim's Batch, which was open teen edition, we had around 4,000 to 5,000 auditions in one day, and I had to finish facing 4,000 people. And in my head, kailangan, nagpunta na sila dun, kailangan, maharap ko na sila. And I would just make people stand up without saying anything, just choose. Because as a director, nasanay na ako na kahit papano, without doing anything, you were able to pinpoint who has a potential. Tumayo ka lang dyan, alam ko, parang ito, interesado ako sa taong ito. So, but people didn't understand that. They didn't understand, ano ginagawa? Hindi na intindihan yung proseso. Bakit gano'n? Mas mahaba pa yung pinila ko. Sino ba itong Poncio Pilato na to na pinaghintay ako, tumayo ko doon, pinaalis na ako. Parang it was really very painful and I think it was very heartless. But at that time, I was thinking, mas mapapabilis ko yung proseso, mas makakauwi na sila ng mabilis. Diba? I thought that was more considerate. But of course, I realized, laki yung sakripisyo mo eh. Just to decide to go to an audition is already a big step. And then I started listening. Then I started making people talk. Okay, of course, I cannot have the whole, as much as I want to make people talk. Because some people talagang hug the microphone and talk for hours and hours. If I have to consider 4,000 people, I can only say, please give me a short story, just a gist. If I'm interested enough, then I will listen some more. If I'm not interested, I will say to my team outside, pakinggan niyo nga yung kwento, ang ganda ng kwento niyan. I-interview niyo pa in depth. So, we were able to develop already our process. So, we started listening. I don't believe pare-pareho sila. I think each one of us, we all have different stories and we all have our uniqueness. Okay? It's just really, in my head kasi, I need to be patient because there's a gem in everybody. Okay? And if you just listen, and if you just pay, you know, sa akin lang, maybe hindi ka panipaniwala, but a few seconds more or less, I'm able to gauge. If at least for PBB, I've mastered that, okay, this person is interesting. But I think we've evolved the process already to give ample opportunity and time for people to be able to show, you know, some people kasi talaga parang diesel matagal bago mag-warm up. No, I understand that. Pero, you know, if maybe not this time, maybe the next one. I've had auditionees who join us nationally. As in, nag-audition sa Manila, na-reject, sumama sa Cebu, punta sa Cebu, nakita ko sa Davao, talagang parang ginawa niya ano, tour. So there's, it's telling us something. Diba? Maybe, and I've heard stories wherein, direct, you know, you're sa eskwelahan, people never thought, I amount to anything. But, you know, to get to a certain level, nag-level 2 siya, iba yung boost dun sa bata. So parang, to me also, parang hindi lang to audition. Eh. This is also listening to people, getting to know them. At ang sarap ah, kung matagal akong, I would always tell my team, audition is my favorite part of any program that I am. Because parang ka naghahanap talaga ng karayong. Yan talaga yung, ang sarap nung feeling ko na, uy, tama yung gut feel ko. Sabi ko na nga ba, si Kim, sabi ko na nga ba, sino ba yun, nakasalami, nakaganyan. Parang pag pinresent mo yan sa, ano ba, artista ba yan o hindi? Of course, typical yung the Sam Bilby, alam mo na yung the Gerald, parang alam mo na yung, pero there's some people that you thought, I'm always wanting to find that unique personality, walang kamukha, walang katipo, na pwede palang maging sikat. Diba? So yun yung masarap. And I want to be part of that journey. No, right now, I'm trying to be active again in social media. So I want also to, natawa si, parang last week lang ulit, pinuhay ko yung Instagram ko, and I've, you know, stopped by, ano. So right now, I'm trying to be, ano, and I'm trying to help, you know, like this week, parang dami nangyayari sa mga dating housemates from Kim na may showing ng pelikula, nakasama niya si Ryan Bang na ibang batch, nakasama ang Mayward na ibang batch, lahat na sa PBB, tapos ilo-launch si Barbie sa araw gabi. Ang sarap ng pakiramdam ng wow, all these people came from auditions. Now, even if people say, eh, may napili na sila, ano, pero lahat itong sikat, lahat ito galing sa audition. And I think they're starting also to float pictures already of Joshua, I was sure, in Marikina, si Joshua lang ang pinaka-importante sa 4,000 na yan. I was so sure at the time. I don't know why, but I felt it. I felt it. At itong batang ito, may pupuntahan ito. Diba? So parang yung pakiramdam mo, he's getting the good projects, he's getting the...
So Direk, does it take for the audition to really want it and to really prepare for it to not waste any single second during the audition?
In two ways, okay. One goes for they're passionate and giggle about it and they really want it. The second one is they're reluctant people, but they're meant to be stars. Both ways we can find you, okay. What I don't want are the, what I think won't work are the, I don't know the proper word, Joe, but I think if you're faking it, you're trying to be somebody, you're pretending to be somebody else, and you're trying to be like a mai-mai, or you're trying to be a kinchu, it won't work. Whatever you do, even if I give you an hour, if it's not the real you, it won't work. Because you can't fool people. When I put you on close-up, even if you don't move your face, people read through your eyes, and they will know you're not telling the truth, or you're not, you're just faking it. And at this time, when there's a lot of, you know, when people are into social media and others, it's important that authenticity counts a lot. That's your first puhunan. Ano yung, kaya sasabi namin magpakatotoo. Diba? Yun yung mamahalin ng tao, yung totoong ikaw. Sagot ko pa yun.
Opo, thank you po.
Thank you so much, Mami Jo. Happy birthday ulit. Before you see to Kate's question,